So I want you to just sit down in your chair. I want you to just keep your feet flat on the floor. Sit comfortably. And start with just three deep breaths down into your diaphragm. And I'm going to do that with you. I just want you to just breathe for just a short minute. Now I want you to bring your focus to the crown of your head. Just notice the crown of your head. And I want you to bring your focus down through your forehead. Let your eyes settle back in their sockets. As you bring your focus down through your cheeks and in your jaw, notice the tightness in your jaw. And just let it relax. Just let the tension go as you continue to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Bring your focus to the back of your head, back to the crown of your head, but in the back of your head. And just let your focus run down through the back of your skull, to the base of your skull and on your neck. Notice the tightness in your neck and let it just relax. Stress just go out of you. And now run your focus down through your shoulders, from the base of your neck out of your shoulders as you continue to breathe. Now bring your focus back to those shoulders. And I want you to think about the muscles in the front of your arm, in the back of your upper arm. And just run that down through your elbow, into your forearm, into your wrists. And let all the stress in your arms just flow out through your fingertips. You just relax your arms and let your muscles in your arms just rest on your lap. Bring that focus back up to the base of your neck. And I want you to just notice the muscles between your shoulder blades. Bring your focus down through the muscles in your middle back, into your lower back. Let all of your back just release itself of its tension all the way down through the base of your spine. As you notice the base of your spine, I want you to focus on yourself sitting in your chair. Let the chair, the back of the chair, let it just hold your back. body sink down into the seat of the chair. And let the chair just hold you as you let all of those muscles in your back relax and the tension just be free from that area. As you continue to breathe. Bring your focus back up to the base of your neck, in the front of your body. Let the muscles in your chest relax as you continue to breathe in through your diaphragm. You feel your chest slowly rise and fall. And bring that focus down. Bring that focus down through your gut. Breathe into your gut. Just let it be calm. And just let yourself sit heavy down into your chair and notice the chair hold you. As you continue to breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Bring your focus to your upper legs. Notice how your legs are being held by the chair that you're sitting on. And let your thighs just relax and fall into that chair. The front of your thighs and the back of your thighs, and start at the top and make your focus go down through that thigh. Into your knee, down through the calf of your leg, through your shin in the front part of your leg, and let this tension just be released out through your heel. Let your foot relax and let all of that tension flow right out through your toes. Your feet resting on the floor. Let the floor just hold you. And let your whole body just relax as you focus on your breath. In through your nose, out through your mouth. And just sit quiet for a little while. You'll need to bring yourself back. When you're ready to bring yourself back, start by just putting a little movement into your fingers. Wiggle your toes. Notice your feet on the floor and rock them back on the heel and up on the toes. And just wake up your feet, wake up your legs. Move your head side to side to shoulder. Roll your shoulders back. And when you're ready, open your eyes. Come back into the room.